To make managing and analyzing a group of related data easier, you can turn a range of cells into a Microsoft Office Excel table. A table typically contains related data in a series of worksheet rows and columns that have been formatted as a table. By using the table features, you can then manage the data in the table rows and columns independently from the data that is available in that particular worksheet. Now, in order to insert table in a particular Excel sheet, you can either go to the ribbon, insert, and then select table over here. Or the shortcut for that would be, you just go to any particular cell of that data and press Ctrl+T. See here, now the table has been inserted in for the data set that I have selected. The good thing about table is that you can always have another row or column inserted in that table, and it will just replicate everything in that particular row or column. In order to explain this, let's just say that I now insert a total column over here. See, it has just inserted another column over here, and now I do take this as a sum of these rows. So I just have to insert the formula in one column, and it will just copy and replicate it to the other rows as well. It's as simple as that. Make sure to subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button. Once you're subscribed, you'll see a small bell icon for the notifications. Make sure to hit it for regular updates from this channel.